Listen to the band play. They're leaving us now. One of them has left us forever. And we have to stay behind so we can try and live our lives again. We have to live. We have to live. And look up. The geese are migrating. They don't know why. But every spring and every autumn for thousands of years they've been flying, and they'll fly for thousands of years more until finally all of life's mystery is revealed to them. One day people will understand everything. The meaning of all this is, what the meaning of all this suffering is. But for now, we just have to keep living. We have to work. We have to work. Tomorrow I'll go by myself. I'll go on my own and I'll take up my job in the school and I'll give my life to people who might just need it. It's autumn now. Soon it will be winter and the earth will be covered in snow, and I'm going to work. I'm going to work.
The music is so brave, it makes you happy to be alive. My God, time passes and we'll be gone forever. Our faces forgotten, our voices forgotten, even how many of us were here, forgotten. But all of our suffering will transform into joy for the people who come after us. Happiness and peace will fill the world, and they'll look back and remember us kindly, the sad people who lived and died before them. My dear sisters, our lives aren't over yet. We are going to live. The music is so brave, the music is so happy. And it seems in just a little while we'll know why we're here, what all of this suffering is for. It is possible to know. It is possible to know.